It's like 5 a.m. I can't sleep. I don't know. I'm bored. I'm just gonna play this. I don't know. I just found this on the net. I think it'll be fun. Names? Al, Amy, Andrew. We're gonna go with Ben. Ben is a pretty swell name. It is pretty swell. We are Ben. Is who we are. Is Ben. I got my 2 liter of Dr. Pepper here.
Wine glasses?
What for?
That should be obvious.
Oh god, Trip, don't turn this into a big production, please.
Jesus Christ, come on.
Knock knock.
He's here.
What? You said he's coming an hour from now.
Nope.
He's supposed to be here now.
Trip.
I'm supposed to be here whenever I want to. I'm a wizard, okay?
Ben!
Hey, how's it going?
Hi, it's so great to see you.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Wow, it's so great to see you after so long.
Yes, it is.
So, come on in.
I will enter the room.
No, here we are.
Yes, no, I know. I'm pretty sure.
Ben.
Are you going to close your fucking door? Or?
Hi, how are you?
Oh,
my God, it's been such a long time.
I know.
Yeah, it's been...
Is okay.
Well, come in, make yourself at home.
How can I make myself at home? You have one room.
Ben.
And no TV or computer. Hey, no, I got it.
No,
I got it. No, it's cool.
No,
I got it. No, I got it. Don't do what? Who's who? Oh, shit. I answered the phone.
Okay, she's
no, it's cool. That's cool.
Oh, good, you hung up.
Yeah, I did. All right, cool. I'm going to sit on the couch.
No, come on. We're entertaining a friend in our apartment. Last thing I want to do is talk to my parents.
Okay. Hey.
Anyhow, Tripp's parents. They're sweet people.
No.
Really
sure they are.
They wouldn't know a... No.
I'm so confused.
I've quite enough with my parents tonight.
Uh-huh.
We'll
okay. Cool. What's this? Hey, a pineapple.
Well, we're all friends.
What's this?
Here.
So.
Hey.
Ben. See? I knew he would like it.
Like what?
I knew you'd like it. Everybody does.
What is this? Whoops, I can't spell.
Well, it always amazes me how after a full day's work designing magazine ads, Grace still has the energy to decorate.
Yep. Yes, she does.
I guess
stuff.
It's just the artist in me dying to get out.
That looks better there anyways.
So I've been collecting these sculptures.
Hey, cool.
Oh, that plastic ball is Tripp's little security blanket. He keeps
you have not finished a single sentence yet, either of you. Maybe later.
Toys, you know?
He's always playing with it. It drives me crazy.
Okay. I see how it is.
You have to have a toy.
She can have toys,
I'm
too.
I'm sure I can return most of this and try to start over again on this room.
What's wrong with it? Oh, yeah, you don't have a TV or anything. Yes.
Ah, thank you. I've been waiting for someone to say that.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Wait, what?
Oh, I will comfort you because of that.
You're hugging me.
No, I'm not. I was comforting you.
Our friend seems to be happy to see you again after
It's cool. I got the phone. I'm gonna put this over here, alright? There. I'm gonna rearrange this place for you.
God.
This monkey man with a...
Oh, but I really, really like what you said about my decorating. Besides, I'm going to redo it all this week, so...
Okay, you do that.
Trip, have you noticed...
What?
What?
Come on, that kind of...
Hey, it's Morgana. How is it going, Morgana?
We're not disagreeing.
What are you doing? You're not disagreeing on anything. I'll put it here. This seems fun.
Ben.
No.
Are you okay? Right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Fidgety.
I'm fine. Two guys humping each other. Great, great. I like this, guys. Good job. I'll put that
Ben.
Back.
You
oh,
and I are
Ben.
Getting along so well tonight.
Yes, we are.
Stay there for a moment.
Winky
I want your
face.
Yep. Yeah, stay there for a second.
Shh. Shut up.
I'm so
talking to Trip now. Hey, Trip.
Bar.
No. The bar is awesome.
Do you
make
remember Grace?
Me
what?
A drink.
How I proposed to you?
Oh,
no,
God.
No, make me a drink. Make a
Ben.
Drink. No,
it was at Grace's parents.
Shut up.
Trip,
Christmas.
What are you doing?
Senior year of college. I got on one knee in front
I don't
of
care.
Everybody.
Stop it, Trip.
Shut up. You're just making me realize how lonely I am.
Trip. And I said, Grace, will you marry me?
Nobody cares, Trip.
Is that romantic or what?
Shh. Shut up. No. No. Shh.
Ben.
Yeah, see? Thank you. Told you. Make me martini now.
See, Trip, not everyone thinks martini. Being proposed to, like...
Yeah, hang on. Ooh, I'm going to make you one of my fabulous drinks in just a minute.
Okay.
Ben, please
I will put that away
you.
Then. What? I'm... Whiskey. Oh, no. Whiskey! I've gone super ADD.
Drinks.
Yes, we do.
Trip thinks he's at his classiest when he's on the serving end of a swizzle stick.
Swizzle
stick?
Why don't I make us one of my new drink inventions?
Swizzle stick? Okay.
If I hear one more reference to alcohol tonight, I'm going to be worshipping the porcelain god.
Oh, you mean this porcelain god right here? You like it? Ah, yes. Whoa! So offended by that. So offended by that, the bar of the porcelain god. Yes, indeed.
Ben. You maniac.
I'm a maniac. What did I do?
Never afraid to mess with us.
Mess with you. I didn't do anything. I just showed you the porcelain god. I'm a crazy motherfucker.
Anyway, what were we talking about? Ben, I want you to look at this photo
Hell
from
yeah.
a recent trip to Italy.
Shh, no.
Trip, me... Oh, no, no. Go look at Trip's Italy photo.
Me, me, so, me. Reminds me of my last relationship.
Why did I allow...
I'm gonna pick Morgana back up. Can I put her in the cupboard or can I somewhere?
Trip, you see, crazy. Your fetish for all things European is making our friend very uncomfortable.
Yeah, I don't care.
Reese, this was supposed to be our second honeymoon.
How is this supposed to be your second honeymoon? I'm here.
Trip is absolutely exaggerating.
Oh, you're crazy. I'm gonna go over here.
Yeah, no, I just wanted to spend some time together.
All those business trips of yours.
Spend time together with me here, okay?
Ben, are you leaving the room?
Yeah, I was leaving. I'm back in the room though. Drink?
Anyway,
question mark?
I can't remember what we were talking about.
Yeah, we were talking about getting me a drink, bitch.
Ugh, you're driving me insane!
Who is? I am? Good.
Goddamn Italy.
What about Italy?
Huh? What was that?
You heard me,
Ben,
bitch.
Can you believe this?
No, don't criticize me anymore.
Criticize
it's
who?
Turn this even more ugly.
Yeah.
Goddamn drinks. Trip,
should I criticize Trip more because he's a bitch?
Look like we're some kind of perfect happy couple.
No.
Like we're so happy.
All right, I apologize, Trip. Magic 8-Ball.
Reese, I just
sure,
want to be
yeah.
together and be happy.
Okay.
Can you just see that? Can't we just do that?
No.
All right.
Shut
you
up.
You know what? Ben.
No.
I need to ask you something.
Don't ask me anything. I have no good relationship advice.
Ask our guest a question.
It never ends well with me. Here's an egg.
Yes or no?
Oh, fuck. Why did you lay
a
an egg?
In America,
you're crazy.
You should believe it when one tells the other how they feel about them, right?
I'm going to put everything
what?
On the table.
I mean, when you're married, you should trust what the other person says they feel about you, right? Yes or no?
Everything on the table is what I'm doing. Ooh, Spider-Man.
Look, you don't need
to answer. I am Spider-Man.
I don't need to hear anymore.
Yeah, whatever.
Grace, I love you.
Oh,
you're my wife.
Believe.
I love you, and you're accusing me.
I love you too, Grace.
I don't even know what. I don't know what you're accusing me of. I love you. Don't you know that? God damn it.
Two men humping each other.
Yeah,
Trip's got some
get
interesting.
Out of my
All right, where'd
I
he go?
I can't stand you. God damn
so,
it.
Ooh, how about that drink then? What am I saying? Why do you have, like, a colorful dildo around here?
Why do you care?
Shut up, Trip. Nobody cares. I'm gonna put everything on the table.
I'm
Stop
sorry.
Stop saying my name.
This is a disaster.
I don't know who you're talking about. I'm Sam. Whoa, whoa. Squatting little imp, man. What's a disaster?
Look, maybe you should just leave.
I don't want to leave. I'm putting shit on this table.
Oh,
can I put
God.
The answering machine
what?
There, too?
I can't hear a goddamn
There's no messages.
Good. Ben. Trip is sometimes so...
Oh, so we're... Ben.
Shh.
Come
I'm
on.
Taking the
I
wine.
I feel like fixing drinks at this moment.
That's fine. I'm putting
Let's
it on the table.
Continue focusing on Trip.
Grace, we don't have to do this. Things are okay.
Ben.
We can just...
I can't stand the pretending anymore. I can't take it.
Stop saying my name, woman.
No, Grace, we can... I mean, come on. Don't make...
God. Ben.
What?
Can we just stop talking about trip stuff, please?
What stuff? I'm just putting shit on a table. Jesus, this is weird. This is giving me flashbacks to, like, all of my relationships.
Look, let's not focus on just me or you. Let's talk about us both.
Trip, can't you see? It's the way you speak, the way you talk to me.
What? I'm not allowed to-
Nag, nag, nag. Shut up. I'm doing shit. Everything is on this table. Except for the magic 8-ball. It tells me what to do. I didn't ask it a question.
Talk more about us, our relationship. You know what's so annoying? Is when you pretend to be all romantic.
What?
Trip, it is such an act.
Bitch.
Oh my god. Okay.
Whoa.
Ben.
Just kidding.
You know what?
Just kidding, yo. Agree. No, just kidding. No. I got your magic 8-ball.
But we have our limits, you know?
It's cool. Shit, I think I lost. Well. That was fun. Sure.